Yo, what's up, y'all? I'm back with another video on the 420. We're about to go hit some mud. So yeah, let's get into it. It's like, never mind, I was gonna say it's dried up, but it's not. It's just gonna be hard and thick, man. Because that's always how mud gets when the water gets low, where there was water in it. Looks like it's about time to tighten my mount again right here. My homemade mount. Y'all know me, the handyman. Oh, this looks muddy and I ain't been in a while, so it ought to be bad. Because the thickness of the mud's regathered. How close is our axle? It ain't the worst mud. We've dealt with worse, but it's definitely kind of thick. And the axle's almost on the ground. Deuce found him a rabbit or something. That's good. Well, our axle got caught. There we go, had to get out somehow. Pretty bad. That's the first time it's ever made the 28 struggle like that, so. No. Deuce here. Deuce, come on. Hey man, come on. Come on, Deuce. Let me pull up beside him. Come on, I don't want to hit you in the head. Come on. We ain't got time to track nothing. Come on. Let up. Let up. Oh, let up. Let up. Let up. Let up. Let up. There we go. Stay. But I'm gonna have to ask you to get off the seat. Thank you, pal. mud starts to get, because it just gets thicker, like right here. If this gets a little more water in it, and if we get a little bit more rain and then it gets hot again, this is gonna be bad. All of this is gonna be really thick and hard to go through. Peace out. I'll see you on the next video. Hope y'all enjoyed. Like and sub. Thanks for watching.